The ACL stands for anterior cruciate ligament. So to show you on a 3D model, this is the femur in the knee, this is the tibia. If we take away the kneecap, we look at the soft tissues within the knee joint, and this is the ACL. That specific ligament prevents instability, which prevents buckling like that. That's buckling in the knee, that's if the ACL is torn. And so twisting activities like that can cause a torn ACL. It can be as simple as a non-contact shift, or it can be sports like soccer or football. So the question becomes, what do we do? Well, it depends on how badly the ACL is torn, and the physical exam by the orthopedic surgeon as well as an MRI scan are the key factors in order to determine the proper exact diagnosis. Now, let's say the ACL is completely torn in an active young person. The way to move forward is surgery, and the surgery is for treatment and prevention. The surgery helps to stabilize the knee, and it also prevents the knee from buckling in the future. That buckling is important to prevent because if the knee keeps doing this on a regular basis, the meniscus starts to tear, the cartilage starts to tear, and the likelihood of arthritis goes way up. On another note, older patients or sedentary patients or a very small subset of people who are called copers can do very well with non-operative treatment where they just do physical therapy, they get their quad and hamstrings nice and strong, and they don't need surgery. And that's a discussion that the surgeon and the patient should have together, as well as what type of ACL graft to use if a new ACL is needed. I usually recommend the patellar tendon of the patient, but there's hamstring as an option, quad as an option, and even an allograft, which is another person's cadaver piece. Ultimately, I would say regarding ACLs, the prognosis is great depending on whether or not the patient has surgery or not. It really just depends on understanding that if you go non-surgical route, that's fine. It's going to take a few months to get better. If it's a surgical route, that's fine too. It's going to take a little longer, but hopefully the knee will be even more stabilized.